food processor, add 335 grams or 2.5 cups of nut-free toasted muesli. 85 grams of pitted prunes, 75 grams of honey, 50 grams melted butter, and 1/4 teaspoon of mixed spice. I just sprinkle it in. Blitz the mixture until it binds together. Dab in your hands with water, then roll about 1 tablespoon of mixture to form a ball. Toss the ball in a plate of desiccated coconut. Place on a tray lined with baking paper and sit in fridge for 30 minutes or until it's firm. Store in an airtight container in the fridge. It won't last long.